sign that they're going to be getting up. Chased away, but left those other lionesses because of the cubs or because of the male.
Lighted it off the
lion. Small family group, so you've got one big female that is down there, she's by herself maybe, and then you can see them all.
Oh wow, look at the back there, they're all flying.
Looks the small one here.
Yeah, point and drink from there because it's a nice clean water. This guy here, he used to have one tusk that used to be enormous, and he's broken it off, actually. Wow.
When did that happen?
Tiger City is one of the oldest studied elephants in Africa using a telemetry device. So he's been around for a very, very long time.
Just a big guy. Young guy away from the roots that he's found now. And now he's gonna go and stop and he's gonna smell. He might just go and dig up the roots that that guy was found.
Look at him, Zoe. Thank you. using them remotely for negative notes. He's just lying down next to our big Snoopy.
Although she moved, it's a strategic.
There's something there.
Yeah, there's elephants here. Henry said the elephants are just in the back. I mean, she definitely hears the activity. Maybe unsure of what is behind her.
Yes, too.
I think all of those elephants are going to come in our direction. Producing so a big dominant female. Well, she will be considerably bigger.
Yeah, oh, there she goes.
Now watch the little birds if they can still hear.
Beautiful.
Sun not being so intense right now. Oh, there the other guy stands up. She's very pregnant this video. We should be able to see her teeth will be. Then and there, but I'm fine with you being there.
Yeah.